A girl stabbed in the chest, all while trying to break up a fight tonight on the west side of Syracuse. It was called in just before 8:30 at the intersection of North Geddes and Richmond Avenue. Here's the scene. Syracuse police say the teen was taken to the hospital. She is expected to recover. Right now, there's no suspect information available. If you saw what happened, call Syracuse police at 315-442-5222. Calls will be confidential.